More and more Singaporeans are choosing to be single. Singles, too, hope to own their homes and have more housing choices. We hear your concerns. Today, first-timer singles can apply for new flats, but only two-room flexi flats and only in non-mature estates. They cannot buy new flexi flats in mature estates. Singles are also not allowed to buy prime flats. These rules are to prioritize our limited supply of flats, but unfortunately, they have restricted singles' choices. And we will do something about this. When we roll out the new framework, singles will be allowed to buy two-room flexi flats across all types of BTO projects, standard, plus, and prime. HDB will tell you the details soon, but I'm sure singles will welcome this move to have more choices, to find your own home, and to write your own part in Singapore's housing story.